Hey Trent, are you there?
Loud and clear.
So yeah, it did come down to, are you still cool with doing what you said to DQ you?
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
So I can just watch. I'm all afraid. I'll just watch.
Okay, I just want to make sure before I do it. This is the last one.
I can almost hear these things keep moving around.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 80 Fahrenheit. There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him.
Seriously, start coming out on track in 0.09.
I got
the signal.
Really?
I didn't know it was right off the track. Okay. Sorry about that.
Okay, punch it.
Whew.
32 fitting. 32 fitting. 99 fitting.
8th race speed, so... yeah. I'm happy with that. And it's loose on top of that.
Get in.
Oh, yeah. It takes mine at least 2 or 3 laps.
Isn't it like a major thing to hit the cone coming out of the
10th position?
Or warp the car?
I hit it, Dan. Calm down. What number?
One to go. Next time by. You're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed right now.
You actually get extra points for it.
The estimated strength of field is 2,125. Huh. Let's go points racing.
Oh.
Like, if you get it, and then you can take it all the way around the track and then place it where you found it, you get an extra point.
Well, since my little,
I took it all the way around the track, and I couldn't place it because it's stuck underneath my car.
You have five additional sets of tires.
Well, then that's minus 5 points for lack of being able to do it.
So one last thing.
P20. The track temp is 80. The air temp is 65 Fahrenheit.
Good luck, everybody.
Well, good luck, guys.
Stay behind Hansen in the inside lane.
Get down about 19 shots.
Why was the grid time so short?
Because it's a heat session, so it's 55 seconds or whatever.
Catch up, 99. Job.
Chris, I'd like to have a chat after the race, please. That's us talk.
Get ready, going green.
Well, only if you have to.
Pace car is off.
Go.
Green flag, green flag.
I didn't go.
Inside, inside.
Thanks,
Tom.
Get over here, Regan.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry, what are stages?
Right now, open. 90.
Chris, hell, you have to do that for next, for an ARCA break. Like,
you
five
can't
stars.
See all the smoke and everything.
Thank you. 66, goodbye, me, please.
I'm trying, my steering screwed up.
That's a long season, it's possible. behind you, there's some, I got to set up.
Closed, pit road is closed.
Sorry. My teammate wanna know what's going on out there. Car, can you get up here, please? Or 07, I should say.
Why do you keep passing?
Because I'm trying to stay up here with the pack.
Brother, we got two laps to green. We're not in a rush.
Everybody just stay behind the car. The others just stay behind.
One to go. Next time by. You're on the outside this time.
Okay, Randall. Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
You said you're gonna yield for damage?
Jet car, double O, car.
Yeah.
Yeah, I gave it to him.
Yeah, and you don't want to get a chance to yield on him, either.
Safety car's coming in.
About to go green, stay focused.
Yeah.
The pace car is in.
Green, 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 let's go. Alright, Randall, the next car is Rodriguez.
Still there.
Still there, still tied.
Still there.
Flexing your V21.
Still there.
Fairly low.
Still there, door.
Clear, low.
Still there.
Still there.
Still there.
Very high.
Still there. Still there.
High. 20 seconds plus.
Still there.
Fairly low.
It's
you'll need to tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come and get you.
Oh yeah. I think it was Richard Jett that got me too. Tried to force through wide through the
truck.
Oh,
big wreck.
I mean, Dan, how far down do you want me to be?
Okay,
you ran into
the next car is hurry, the head is pitting.
40, I will right hook you next time to do that. Dumb.
The leader just did a 30.82.
Dude, I was trying to avoid the wreck. I had to go on the apron. My car wouldn't stick down there. Sorry for coming.
Speed limit is 50 miles per hour. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 940 feet. We think we'll need to stop again.
Five.
You got it, Aaron.
Three.
300 feet.
Two. One.
100 feet.
Right here.
Duke is leading the race.
We can repair most of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Am I missing my back bumper?
10-4, 10-4.
I am?
Yeah, you are, right on.
I'm not at that. Oh, right. Sorry.
Since we're out in the west, I guess it's only fitting that John Dillinger is the one that turned me. I got about 5 minutes of damage. The head right front's killed. I used to get back out there and get more screwed.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Dan. I didn't mean to blame you. That was all 39.
Well, that's a good thing.
Sorry, John.
You're good, just didn't want to collect this.
Yeah, I appreciate it. Give me a little room.
Repairs are nearly done.
I did discover that. Yeah.
Pitting. Pitting.
I did the best I could to stay out of the alley.
You've got wheel damage.
There's traffic behind.
You've got damage on the left side. You've got damage on the right side. I
outside.
Still there.
The tower on the high side.
Outside,
clear.
Outside.
Keep still there.
Still there.
Keep close.
Still there.
You're outside.
If you want it.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in. 940 feet. Need to stop again.
5 3
300 feet.
2 1
100 feet.
Right here. We can't fix the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage. Move it, move it.
Where are the leaders at?
Can't fix the damage. All clear. Punch it. You'll still have
can't
minor
fix
wheel damage.
Damage. Are you serious?
We can't fix the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Can't fix the damage.
We're done. Get going.
Oh, Lord.
Traffic behind, keep your wits about you.
Pass the pace car. Catch the four car.
I'm starting to come back around there towards the end of that run.
Yeah, I made a mistake getting off the corner and I got way too loose that one time. I'm swatting flies in here.
Catch the four car.
I thought the stage was at 35, so when we got to like lap 28, I started driving the piss out of it.
Yeah, just so everybody knows, the make sure you look on the sign-up sheet. I've got all the race info on there with the stage deck and everything if you ever want to know before the race.
Check up turn 3.
And they're always the same for me running real life on, so.
Yeah, Chris, I'm just a moron.
Plus, it's been dead like 300 times.
The leader, right, is pitting.
Exactly.
Catch up, four, car.
You better speed up, David. Your box is after mine.
Catch up, 31. Car, 31. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Catch up, 31. Car.
Why are we driving down the pit box this day?
Catch up, 89, car.
I drove on the inside because that's when I was going 45. Speed limit 50.
Where's pace car?
The pit road is now open.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box 10, 9, 13, 14 feet. We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
5, 3,
300 feet.
2,
wasn't
1,
the rule always though,
100 feet.
No one was going back.
I can't fix the damage.
Someone was going 45 miles per hour. That
okay,
is 5 miles per hour below the speed limit. I think that's slow enough. From what I remember, Chris told me that if it was more than 200, then you can.
They're all in one lane.
It's 5 or more is excessive. I mean, really, I don't know why anybody would be going that much slower than the pace speed or the pit road speed. But at any rate, people should be staying to the far right, and you know, we'll address the things where people are going too slow on pit road.
The valid argument is it's hard
line
to break.
Single
I mean,
file.
Just because we're under yellow, full gate position on pit road. And I was up, we were doing 42 coming into pit road. So
in real life, unless something drastic happens, you do not pass to the left on entry to your pit box. So that's what they're trying to replicate. And then to piggyback on that a little bit, if you are driving through 5 or 10 pit stalls, then it has nothing to do with somebody going slower. So please clean it up so everybody can see the pit box.
It's supposed to be VOL. Catch
up, 1, I thought it was supposed to be 3 stalls up with the max.
1 lap to green. You'll be lining up.
Safety car in this lap.
Catch up, 07, car.
Wasn't last year.
Watch your speed. Box in 940 feet. We'll need to stop again.
5. 3.
300 feet.
2. 1.
100
right
feet.
Right here.
Hey, I think I really like your scheme.
1 left to green. Line up on the inside. Catch up. 31. Car. Pass up. 89. Car. Pass up. 8. Car. Pass up. 72. Car. Pass up. 89. Car. Pass up.
Okay, Randall. Get ready.
Car.
Safety car's coming in.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is off, be ready.
Green flag,
green flag,
we're
green
racing.
Green flag. The leader is running, 31.126.
We're on the bottom inside.
Thank you.
flat front right, 29.80.
Outside, the car in C1, just head over on the left, 29.797. Still there, hold your line.
I'm just kind of hanging out. This thing is real swirly on the swirly way. I guess the turn is fine, but... that's what mine's doing. Got something broken where it's just locked down. I'm trying to bump the air pressure up.
Right
now. Not clear, man. Second turn 3.
Get down, 8 car.
Half up, 72 car.
Come on,
12.
Come on,
12.
Get on
back. Get down,
8
car.
Next
stage is that lap 90, correct?
Yes, lap 90.
Thanks, Chris.
Get some, hey, car.
Number one, did you get tangled up in that?
Nope. I almost stopped.
He did not. His mic is not coming over, so he's good.
All good, he's in front of me now.
Oh man, sorry.
Hiring, ahead is pitting.
Car 31, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
I'm back here with that, Alex. Oh yeah.
Congrats, Aaron.
Letter, hey, Carby, you had the position when the yellow flag came out. Pit road is now open. Catch up, hey, car. Catch
up,
8 car.
Can that be my payback 40?
Catch up, 3 car. Catch up, 35 car. Letter, 67 car by.
Hey, what was that?
I said, can that one be my payback?
Gosh, what'd you say?
I said, can that wreck there be my payback for last week?
40, are you taking an F
fault? Why would I take an F fault when a guy cut my nose?
We'll look at it afterwards, guys. Don't worry about it.
No. We give people the opportunity, as you know, to take the fault, but if people don't want to, and they want to leave it to race review, then we'll do it after.
Person that should take the app off, purple car that kept my net.
Okay, that's not necessary.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside.
Okay, Randall, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Watch your speed. Box in 940 feet. We'll need to stop again.
5. 3.
300 feet.
2. 1.
100
right
feet.
Here.
Chris, I'm not even going to race you right here. My car is so slow, I'll just let you go.
Okay.
On the outside, buddy.
One lap to green. Line up on the inside. Catch up.
31.
Car. Pass the 8. Car.
Backlash should be saying that to the number 3 car. I thought you were next to me, Chris.
Catch up.
Number 3.
Car.
All right, man. I copy that.
Heads up. Prepare for green flag.
Fine. Outside.
About to go green. Stay focused. Post car is off. Time to do your job.
Green flag. Flag.
Green flag. The lead is up 31.706.
Yeah, it's gotta get better. Be nice.
The leader is running 30.14.
I'm not much better shape.
The next car is hot.
clear inside.
You're welcome.
Inside.
stay low up here. I'll go high. Once you're done.
That's good.
Okay.
Might you see? Go low, well, go low. Well.
That lap was at 31.78.
I clipped the wall there.
That was just terrible luck on your part, 72. I mean, he hit the wall, you just happened to be there.
Got tapped the wall.
Thanks, Tony. You're a fan.
Nah, you know that went over. I tapped the wall, you just happened to be right there.
So far off pace,
they're trying to get around
you. I'm running 31 and 32
right.
Second lap. That is not that far off the pace.
Catch up. 07, car. Catch up. 07, car.
No one saw that.
Catch up. 33, car. Car, hey, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
Look
left
it up.
Down, hey, car boy, you had the position when the yellow flag
let's
came out.
Let's
dodge
on our high side, everyone.
Catch up, hey, car. Catch up, 33, car. Pit road's open.
Oh.
Race control, do I need to take one for that? He was way off pace and I got up to the wall to avoid him.
I didn't think he was that far off the pace, so I would take that.
Catch up, 33, car.
I think you're going to stay out of my suggestion to take it rather than
box in, 980 feet. We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
5 3
300 feet.
2
So are we saying I need to take that, even though he was off pace and he's just...
No, you don't have to take it. I'm just saying that, damage. You know, just go with your gut.
You'll have minor wheel damage.
Thinking about them to blame or not.
From my opinion, I was right behind you guys. I'm trying to be as neutral as possible. Looked like he was cruising. I didn't think he was that far off the pace. And you hit the wall and came down and murdered him. So, that's how I would rule it, but up to you.
Chris, what happens if I don't take it? I get an asphalt and lose a lap at the end of the race?
No, just that fall.
Line up, single file.
Get my opinion, it's a race deal. He's all safe. I went wide to avoid him and tapped the wall.
I just passed him right before I didn't think he was that far off. That's just my opinion, Chris.
Yeah, he was not off the base.
The tap on the wall is what concerns me. That usually is, you know, usually at fault.
Get stuff.
Okay, I'll take it, but I don't know how big it's any.
The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 76 Fahrenheit.
I mean, he's allowed to. He's allowed to be 2 seconds. No offense, he's allowed to be 2 seconds off the pace.
One lap to green. You'll be on Garrity.
Race regime at the end of this lap.
66.
As long as he's going 33.7. Seconds are faster than me.
Pasta, 66.
I'm not saying he wasn't going faster than the minimum speed, I'm just saying he was way off. Just to get everybody understand that, I guess. Fine.
I understand it. I had to get around him too, but you gotta pay attention and look what that is.
Just look at that later, you all will realize that he come up wide and had to go up to the wall to get him to avoid it. But it's fine, it doesn't matter, it's only a couple positions for me.
Hey, let's be careful in the future. I'm touching top five here and it's not taking tires, so let's try not, you know, cause a giant murder scene.
Get up, 24, car.
Sorry, Steve, I'm sleeping here. Thanks.
No, you're busy, I get it.
Alright, Randall, be ready, we're going green.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is off, be ready.
Green flag, we're racing.
The lead leader, 31.91. Outside, you're on the bottom, 3 wide. Outside, 2 wide.
Outside, go low.
Outside.
Go ahead, Tony. I got a pit because I got a flat.
Low car up high. Go low.
The leader's just done.
That dude is a hazard.
28.7.
Safety car red flag. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed right now. That's up. 69. Car.
You coming me?
Pass the pace car.
No, that 24 car that was already involved in an accident. He's right behind us. Somehow he's fine.
That's gonna be the stage, guys.
UFO though.
Tony, you were on a mission just now, dude.
Scott. I was trying to make it through the spot.
35. Scott.
Yeah, Tony, nobody was there. Next thing I know, your fucking car, bam, appeared right behind me. I wasn't expecting that. Scared the crap out of me.
Good race right there.
Catch stop, 69, dark.
Wreck on the back, wreck on the back, two cars.
What the bad, man? Come on.
Dark.
That was impressive. Yeah, I checked up too late there. Tried to get out of the way.
Good job, Alex. You said that you were planning to throw out a caution, right? Yeah, just let you know, Richard said he was claiming that caution.
Okay.
Just was. I thought about the stop. I just want to make sure before I did it. Oh, and by the way, guys, I'm trying to figure out where we're going. If we go green before lap 92, then I'm going to be throwing the yellow because it will
hey, go the across the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Let
so
us
we'll
hey, actually allow
the briefing. I'm just trying to figure out when we're actually going to be going back green.
Catch up,
62. It actually looks like it's going to be after 91, so I shouldn't have to extend the game.
Catch up, 33. Car.
Yeah, we're not even on blue yet.
Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that actually happened in one of the, I can't remember which race it was that happened in, but we went back green, it's still yellow as soon as we went green, because that's one of those programs.
The pit road is now open. Catch up, 33. Car.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 940 feet. We'll need to stop again.
5. 3.
300 feet.
2. 1.
100 feet.
Right here. We can't fix the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage. Yeah, we're done.
You
get
got
going.
You all over me, right, Chris?
Yeah, I'll get ready to do it.
Hey Tony, your paint job's looking a lot cleaner. I like this one.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much. I like that green on your fish.
What a sponsor plug that was. That's crazy.
I try.
You the man.
I thought it was pretty clever, actually.
Line up, single file. Catch up, 62. Car.
Let me hit one.
Ah, up 30 now.
There you go.
Goodbye. After 89. Car. One to go.
Nick okay, Randall, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Might get to the 20s for the end of the race. But they keep wrecking, Bernalus.
Letter 35. Carbine.
Doing all kind of spring adjustments trying to get this thing to keep from wobbling down the street. Yeah, I'm taking weight off the left front. It seems to be working pretty good.
Be ready. We're going green.
Yeah.
About to go green. Stay focused. Pace car is off.
Green flag.
Green, green. Car 43 is up the front. The lead is consider 32.041.
B30.
Inside. Inside.
Still there, door.
Clear, clear inside. 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 Clear inside. Inside. Okay, we're halfway to the finish.
done at 31.37. All right, Randall, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
A handful got a broken right rear spring.
Coming. Alright, it's about time to pit.
but I think we're right front out because of these spring adjustments. Maybe just hanging there a little bit longer. 10 more laps. You can do 10 more, right? Maybe. Can you do 5 more already? Huh? 4? Caution to come out while I can do it. It would. Use one.
Watch your speed. Box in 940 feet. Black flag. We'll need to come into the pits to serve the penalty.
5. 3.
300 feet.
2. 1.
100
right
feet.
Here.
We can only repair some of the damage. You'll still have minor wheel damage.
Oh yeah, I know.
Sorry, Aaron.
I
was 3 wide. I didn't know where to go.
Checking up. Big wreck, big wreck.
Yellow flag is out.
Doggone it.
We've got 2 laps to come in for this penalty.
I think we're going to need a medic back there.
Man, I was...
Hey, Nathan, where are you at?
Oh, I was in the pits. They caught me in here.
I couldn't avoid it. It just kept going towards the wall. I tried to go around.
Yeah. I had to.
Almost finished up.
Okay, whatever.
Yeah, I had just pitted, and it came out, and I was like 5 laps away from blowing the left.
And
right front.
Coming up, but I like drove right into it.
The leader, Hedman, is pitting.
No, I, whatever. I saw him coming up. I went to go to the wall, and then he kept going to the wall, so I tried to cut underneath of him. Why would he not hold his brakes and not drive at the track, is what I'm wondering. Whoever it was, I don't know who.
Wait, get going.
Oh my God, Alex, shut up.
Lucky dog on the high side.
Yep. You ever heard of common denominator there, Tony?
Again, shut up.
Just a heads up, you know that you only have one set of right side tires remaining. They want you in single file. Closed, pit road is closed. Catch up, 66, car. Hey, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Catch up, one, car.
Just wait till you watch the replay, Tony. That's all I can say, man.
Again, shut your mouth.
Pit road's open. Catch up, 89, car.
Well, at least I had the time to remap that button for the damage. Yeah, I'll save the necessary. Rights money. I always do here. I did find out one thing, that if you're out of tires and you do blow one, they'll replace that one tire. Yeah.
Look out for the pit speed limit. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in 940 feet. I think we'll need to stop again.
Hey Mike, you're blanking five, out there.
300
feet.
2. 1.
100 feet.
Right here. Left to green. Line up on the inside. Catch up. 08, car.
07, you're on the outside.
Pass up, 89, car. Get up. I was eating a sandwich.
Okay, Randall, be
catch
ready.
Up.
We're going green.
Car. About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off. Green, green, green.
from the lead to 30.146. Down, Davey.
Yeah, you should. This place is so well.
The leader is running
That was unintentional, but when you're having so much trouble keeping it on the track that you're throwing it literally sideways into the corner and then falling off on the brake, it's not really my problem.
Okay.
Okay, Randall, lap times are pretty consistent. That last lap was at 31.53.
Yeah.
6-1. Exiting the pits, heads up. That lap was at 31.90.
Speeding.
The car behind is pitting. temperature speed limit in pits. Okay, Randall, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. You've had a black flag. We'll need to come into the pits.
Five. Three.
300 feet.
Two. One.
100 feet.
Right here. If we can't fix the damage, you'll still have minor wheel damage.
I cannot believe I'm just home.
Two laps.
Oh well. That gets to the end anyway. Couldn't have gained any more positions.
Go!
There's a car approaching. Stay in your lane.
99, good to stop. Good in.
Lap time was
31.00.
Fitting.
The lead
is up to 31.08.
How many times out of this thing? Freaking cold.
Clear.
surveying, need to go into the damage phase with your car, not be minimum speed.
What was
the motor? There, yeah, just
moving.
Oh god, you won't, just because I want to take this, you shouldn't be taking it.
You've just done 51.81.
Hold on to her, Gangry.
Well, you know, it's like this. You have some fun sometimes. They cannot run into the back.
Thank you.
Roger.
Good. Outside. 1-7-8. Clear up top.
Outside. Your lap time was at 32.
Clear up. Clear high.
Six.
Clear outside. That lap time was 32.69.
Clear. Go up.
Goodness, I'm wore out.
Good day, man.
One more to go.
Good day, man.
Yeah, great race, everyone. Good race, Mike. I thought you were going to get me, dude. That was so nerve-wracking. Great job.
Great race, everybody.
Mike went there.
Yeah, we started to run around just about 10 again, and I don't think even I caught that passion.
26, that's the end of the race. Never mind.
Here's the flag, it's over. Transmitter schedule from testing, we'll get
a big time. Good job, Dick. Nice win, good run, but definitely last stage, and we'll see you guys at Phoenix next week, and it should be broadcasted, so it will be broadcasted the rest of the month.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
There it is.
Watch your speed. Boxed in 940 feet.
5. 3.
300 feet.
2. 1.
100
okay,
feet.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in. Right here. That's it, go!
Oh!
You'll have minor wheel damage.
Oh, no kidding. I've been driving a race car for the two-thirds of the race. I'm wore out. Oh, crap. crap, Mom, it's killing me. Broke the right rear spring or the track bar or something whenever I got shoved into the wall. It's been wobbling around all over the place ever since. Scene's been trying to kill me every lap. Whew. Well, considering I drove a broken race car that was trying to kill me every lap and managed to finish with it. Later. Have a good one. We'll get them this time. It's going to happen.